So, welcome to our new adventure. Let's begin. So guys, right now we are going for having some lunch. There is a famous Bengali restaurant called Nimontron and we are going to find it by GPS. Guys, we just in the outside of Visakhapatnam station. Station area is very well organized. You can see this auto stand. This is very well organized. This is the outside road. This road is so clean, man. This road is so clean. This is the fast crossing outside the station, but one thing I have noticed and shocked that there is no signaling system. This is the zebra crossing, but there is no signaling system in either ways, so it's completely random. People are going. I think these people are used to with this system, but we are not, so we are facing little difficulties to cross the road here. We have to go on the other side, so let's go. Chala, found our restaurant. Let's see what we can get for lunch. Well guys, they use banana leaves here. I seems to be that Rajesh is very happy. Not even in Kolkata they use banana leaves. And look at this coat. So guys, right now we are in a auto. But everything is fine, but it's raining heavily. We hope that the rain will stop soon. Today night we have to catch the train for Jagdalpur. So we have to return by evening. So guys, we have finally reached RK Beach, Ramakrishna Beach. But the thing is, it's raining pretty heavily.
This is Mr. Sojan. He is pretty stained right now due to the weather condition.
So guys, this is almost 1 hour past. The rain is little under control. Two of my partners here. So finally we are in the beach.
We are in beach.
It's still raining, but we couldn't help us. Eto bishti hole amra ki korbo, tai na? তুমি বাংলাতেই বলো, কোনো চাপ নেই। উই ক্যান ইউজ সাবটাইটেল অলওয়েজ।
যাও কোথায় যাবে চলে যাও। আরে ওই পাথরের উপর দাঁড়াও। বিবেকানন্দ পাথরের উপর যে ধ্যান করতো, আর তুমি একটা বাচ্চা পাথরের উপর দাঁড়াতে পারবে না?
That side is dolphin nose and this side is the road. But one thing I must admit guys, this beach is very dirty. If I am vlogging, I should cover everything. There some cleaning operation is going over there. I think they are appointed by local government, so But the seafront is very good because there is some rocks and people are using these rocks to get some good photographs. Lots of rocks everywhere. So if you are in Vizag, please don't try to swim here. You will get yourself injured. Soyon, you want to try it? Mr. Soyon is not interested, sadly. In Jack Sparrow. And who is this second guy? Annoying Mr. Jack Sparrow. Captain Jack Sparrow. Captain Jack Sparrow in Vizag.
Mr. Soyon, with his confident steps. He's very confident guy.
Guys, we found a model monkey. And it seems this model monkey has a lamppost in his head. So finally we are in Kurusura Submarine Museum. Useful notice board. You can freeze the screen and know about it. All the history about Kurusura Museum is written here. This is the Kurusura Submarine entry point. And there is one torpedo loaded, you can see.
So Mr. Soyon, now we are inside a submarine.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
It's good.
Very good. Compartment mein 18. Last compartment mein 4 rahenge. Isko 5 karenge, iske andar se round bar hai na, iske bahut bad baat. And this is the torpedo tube, iske andar is bomb ko load karke 5 karenge. Aur total 18 torpedoes front side se remaining for last side se 5 karenge. And this is the sea mine se, red and white kar rahe na, वैसे sea mine, sab log हमारा हार्ट ब्रेक अंदर एंटर करेगा तो इसको टच करते ब्लास्ट हो जाएगा और ये सबमरीन 1970 और इंडिया पाकिस्तान वार में भाग लिया सक्सेस होकर वापस आया सबमरीन को वहाँ समुद्र का जरिया से ऊपर लेकर आने के लिए टोटल 1.5 ईयर टाइम टेकिंग लिया था 6 करोड़ रुपीज खर्चा हुआ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया को ओके ना मूव टू नेक्स्ट कंपार्टमेंट देखिए 7 कंपार्टमेंट
This is the captain's cabin.
Good captain should be very educated person.
There is, who is this guy?
Sonar set. And this guy is having their, I think, breakfast.
The total submarine will be controlled by this compartment by orders. That's why this portion known as control room. Third part
this
of
is
submarine.
The main portal.
Yeah. What? Please come.
This is the
main entry and exit in the submarine.
Trophy room. And this is the most funny thing here. You can get idli inside submarine. There is lots of information words. I don't know what it is.
This is the place. Everybody have to come in the morning.
In the morning. Submarine toilet. Underground.
और emergency में निकलने के लिए compartment 4 में rubber suit देखा ना orange color suit. वो suit पहन के देखो सीढ़ी जो लगा हुआ है. यहाँ से emergency में 100 meter गहराई से हम लोग escape कर सकते हैं. ये बचने का रास्ता है.
तो ये open करता है तो पानी अंदर नहीं आने के लिए.
इस compartment को compressed air से pressurize करेंगे more than the outside pressure.
Look at that, a navy plane. Our Kurusura submarine is here. This is Kurusura submarine, and opposite side of that road, you will find this navy plane.
and I think they are setting this up right now, and maybe after some time they will open it for the public.
Return to the railway station.
And that side, if I zoom it a little, that side, this is the fishing harbor. So guys, our first day of hijack trip is almost over. We have night train to catch for Jagdalpur.
So that's all for today. Like, subscribe and join the adventure.
I'm going to go to the hospital.